Also, an update tonight on an injury crash from July 3rd involving a moped and an SUV. Sioux Falls police say the case was not a hit and run and that the driver of the red SUV did stop following the crash. Police say the SUV had a green arrow when it turned. The moped, however, ran a red light and hit the vehicle. Officers say the SUV driver initially didn't realize he was involved, which led to some confusion. No charges are being filed in the crash.